Hallöchen, ihr lieben Häschen. Ich begrüße euch recht herzlich zurück zu Life is Strange 2. Wir sind mit Chris, seinem Vater Charles und Daniel auf einem, ja, Tannenbaummarkt mit kleinen Souvenirständen. Und ja, der kleine Chris, den wir ja in Captain Spirit kennengelernt haben, glaubt nun, er hätte Daniels Kräfte und wir wollen es dabei auch belassen. Aus Gründen. Und ja, wir schauen mal, was es auf diesem kleinen Weihnachtsbummel hier so zu entdecken gibt.
Too many trees. Ugh. They look like giant cocoons. Creepy.
Mhm. Kommen gleich irgendwelche Aliens raus.
I bet Dad didn't know about this.
Hä, ich werde das Flieger. Surprising.
Dad pushed every year to get a plastic tree, but we never surrendered.
Ja, Plastiktanne wäre wahrscheinlich besser gewesen.
Sorry, man. I prefer my pine trees alive.
Is this what they wrapped the tree? You coming, Sean?
Don't worry. I'll be around.
So ein toller Baumtrichter.
Behold. The giant condom machine.
Finde ich eine schöne Umschreibung. Gefällt mir. So. Künstlicher Schneemann. Ja, so kann man Pappsteller auch auf. Pappaufsteller
auch. Daniel Snowman wasn't that creepy after all.
Alright, so.
Ziele. Ein Weihnachtsgeschenk für Daniel finden. Ich dachte, wir suchen auch für Oma und Opa. Okay, Daniels Inventar. Er hat einen interstellaren Reisenden. Diese Show habe ich mir als Kind angesehen, okay. Karte. Ah ja, Weihnachtsmarkt.
Lady, see anything you like?
Hm? Betonziegel?
Looks like someone went nuts over these blocks.
Ja, oder harte Ziegel. Na ihr? Schaut euch mal weiter um.
I wonder what will happen to the trees no one buys.
Tja, entweder sie enden wahrscheinlich als Feuerholz oder sie werden verschenkt? Keine Ahnung. Wieder einpflanzen macht ja keinen Sinn.
Okay.
Tod ist tot.
Better find a gift. Dear Santa, we've been good kids this year. Please explain this hot mess. This is so different from Seattle. Don't know if I can get used to it.
Eine Spendenbox?
Is that a yo-yo? Daniel had one back home. Bet he'd love this.
Nein, wir klauen nicht, verdammt nochmal. So ein bisschen habe ich auch meine Ehre.
Claire and Steven definitely have a kink for Christmas. Bet they like these.
Weihnachten
ist
schön.
Hi everybody. We're taking a year off to run away from cops. Daniel has got telekinesis now. Hope you're doing well.
Okay, wir können zeichnen. Ist das da drüben Charles?
Okay, got it.
Ich glaube, wir haben Charles nicht mal mit drauf.
I've looked enough. Time to draw now. This place is nice. Hmm, pretty good. But I can add more details if I want. Cool. I think I'm ready to draw this.
Sehr hübsch. Noch mehr? Es geht noch mehr.
time to take the pen, dude.
What are you drawing?
Whoa! It's so cool!
Are you, like, a professional?
Nah. More like the opposite.
You could draw comic books. The awesome adventures of...
Captain Spirit and Super Wolf.
Pretty rad for a Hollywood name. Yeah. I'll think about it.
Hey, can you add something funny to your drawing?
Funny? Like what?
I don't know. Something cool.
Okay. Big question. Zombies or UFO?
Captain Spirit ist ja eher so im Weltraum unterwegs, deswegen.
What about a giant spaceship flying over Beaver Creek? Cool. I think I'm ready to draw this.
I hope I can draw like you one day.
I'm sure you will, man. It's not much, but she probably needs it more than me right now. She looks so out of place here. Cool.
Ich mag ihren Stil.
It's me, you've come to take my duality. Wakes the midnight time I could not see. If I were you, were you, were me, we play the game skill. And so I asked for your demands. Give me your love, give me your gun. And you traced us back to where we'd gone. So the morning came and swept the night away, and I was looking for a way disappear amongst the quiet things and all these empty streets. I found a way, I found a way to reappear.
Wow, you made it all the way through. Weird. You got a crush on me or something?
What? no, I mean, it was pretty cool. I just...
Relax, dude. It's cool that you listened. People are usually too busy to care.
Tolle Stimme.
You have a great voice. You should be on one of those singing shows.
That's kinda nice. Not really my thing, though.
No.
I hate TV and show business shit.
Well, thanks for the music. And good luck.
See ya.
Too bad we can't come and see. Maybe we'll get some leftover pies and eggnog, at least.
Hey, I do weddings and bar mitzvahs as well. Anyone interested?
So, someone here?
If I had enough cash left, I'd... Funny how all small towns always sell the same handcrafted crap.
einfach so essen? Sind die kostenlos oder? Sind wir da hinten?
Holy shit.
You won't find better deals in Beaver Creek.
The best Christmas wreaths are here. Decorate your front doors with something truly special.
Whoa. The guy who painted that must have been seriously high.
Ich finde das lustig. Können wir uns mit ihr noch ein bisschen unterhalten? Oder? Ja, können wir.
Hey.
Hey. Miss me already?
What? No, I mean...
I'm just messing with you. It's nice to chat for a change. Me and my friends have been crashing here for the week. Nobody gives a shit about us. Yeah, I can tell you're not from around here.
Jetzt wohl schon.
Now we are. Kinda.
That sounds complicated. Trauma?
Yeah. Lots.
Huh. Yeah, I hear that. Way too much.
What about you and your friends? Road trip?
Not really. We kinda hop from place to place, hunting for little jobs.
Must be a long ride.
That's okay. We hop on trains. Gives us time to rest.
Man, that sounds wicked.
You have no idea. It's free and so fucking fun. Well, unless you get caught or fall, but we've been lucky so far. That's the best. Nobody tells us what to do. No corporation owns us.
And you get to see so many cool places.
Exactly. Next stop is Humboldt County, California.
Stoner break.
Not even close. We actually got work over there.
Sean, what are you doing? We've hit the tree with Chris. It's all crooked like an old witch. Oh, hi. Who are you? Ooh, your hair looks so cool. Is it a wig?
Well, what do you think?
I don't know, but it's really cool. I'm Daniel. What's your name?
Hi, Daniel. I'm Cassidy. I dig your superhero outfit.
I'm on a secret mission with my friend. It's very dangerous.
Ich glaube, Daniel hat zu viel Kaffee.
I hope you get your mission accomplished. And what's your name?
Oh, Sean. I thought I told you.
No, you did.
Sorry, you went through some shit with the guys. How much you make? You ready? Hello, pups.
Ooh, is that your doggy? So cool.
Yeah, he's been through a lot. Like most of us. So we adopted him. And he stinks. Yeah, you stink and you like it, huh?
Well, he's not the only one.
Have you checked your hair? I think it just twitched. You should keep your distance, dude.
She did cool ass.
She looks really cool, I think.
See? He knows I'm clean. You're the nasty one.
Yeah, you always go for those suburban boys.
Are you kidding? You want to talk about your scoreboard, hotshot?
Hey, no worries.
Come on, let's bail.
It was nice meeting you, Sean and Daniel.
Stay out of trouble,
goodbye.
Kids.
Hope we see you on the rails someday.
Yeah. See you around.
Your doggy was so cute. I miss Mushroom.
I miss her, too.
Hey, excuse me. Dogs have to be on a leash around here. Too many strays.
Sorry, dude. We don't do leashes.
Well, the city does. An unleashed dog is liable to a fine, so...
You're gonna fine our dog? Well, that's not very nice.
Loitering is illegal, too. And you don't live here, right? Right?
Calm down, sweetie. We're allowed to visit the Christmas market. My dog's not gonna eat you. Look at him.
You better watch your mouth. You punks are always causing trouble. This is a nice town, okay?
Jeez. Someone needs to get laid.
He's out of pills.
That's it. I'm calling the cops.
Oh, God. He's gonna call the cops on us, Finn.
Chill out. We're leaving this shithole anyway. You guys don't even have a Santa, for Christ's sake.
Merry Christmas.
Fucking parasites.
Why did they fight? I don't get why he yelled like that. We should kick his ass, Sean.
Lass es gut sein.
Better not get involved, man. This guy doesn't look nice.
You're right. They're pretty.
Fucking parasite.
Hey. Hi.
Good morning, young man. It's nice to see a new face in this old town.
Thanks.
So hat man die anderen beiden
eben
nicht behandelt.
Super cool market you got here.
Small towns are the best for Christmas. Who are you staying with?
We're just passing through, so, at a motel.
Well, I saw you speaking with Charles, so I thought...
Oh, we're not related. My brother Daniel's friends with Chris.
Gotcha. I like his son. Funny little guy, despite everything. Anyway, welcome to Beaver Creek. If you need anything, just holler.
So, was haben wir denn?
Fucking parasites.
Alter. Ich jockel dem gleich ein. Sitzender Bär. Irgendeinen komischen Schneemann. Tja, ich würde ihm ja gerne einen Biber schenken, aber... Also ganz ehrlich, den sitzenden Bären finde ich cooler als den Schneemann. Nimm den sitzenden Bären.
Hey, can I get one of these bears?
Sure. Our best seller this year.
Cool.
Dann bezahlen wir mal.
Here you go.
Thanks. Anything else?
No. I'm good.
Have a nice day, then.
Yeah, you too.
Es hat ein Thanks.
Cool. Mission accomplished.
They better not hang around.
We better leave now. Whoa. This guy looks on edge.
Ja, ich merk das schon.
Hey.
Hey, what? Sorry, getting tired of these parasites, if you know what I mean.
Not really.
Just tired of lazy people, you know? Just waiting for useless governments to feed them. Hey, you look smart. You should check this out. It's not conspiracy stuff. Huh, swear.
Nee, danke, lass
mich. No thanks. Sorry.
Why? Don't you care about our country's future?
Yeah, in my own way, but not like that.
I get it. You millennials want everything for free. That's not how we built this country. Like those punks you were with. They're nothing but trouble. You better be careful.
Der Einzige, der hier Ärger macht, bist du. Sie tun niemandem weh.
I don't know. They're not hurting anyone. They live differently. That's all. Plus, her music was really beautiful.
It's great to live off your talents, but come on. They're not achieving anything. Hey man, you got a dollar? Is not fighting the power. This is why our country is broken.
Ja, oder weil du so ein Arsch
Deadbeats.
Bist. Ich werde gar nicht erst weiter auf seinen Scheiß eingehen. Sie kennen sie
you don't
nicht.
Know anything about them.
Ich werde ihn weiter bekämpfen.
Judging them.
No, I'm judging their actions.
Sie haben
they don't
getan.
Deserve this country.
Well,
Alter.
It's their country too.
Okay, smartass. I see where this is going. As usual. Sorry to bug you.
Hey, no worries. I don't mind talking about that stuff. Good luck with,
whatever
everything.
Meine Fresse, ey.
They better not hang around here.
Bin ich froh, dass wir den Typen los sind.
Seems like Charles is waiting for us. We should get going.
So, okay, kann.
Hey, you guys ready to go?
Yeah. All done.
Cool. Hop in. Are you having too much fun back there?
Yeah.
That's what I thought.
Hey, Hap.
Looks like Daniel found a new brother.
No kidding. He dumped me like a rock.
I'm glad you two came along. It's great that Chris found a new friend out here. It looks like you did too. What's her name?
Cassidy? Cassidy.
Cute name.
In der Tat.
Do you like her?
She was cool.
You're too quick! Ah!
Anyway,
got ya!
It's good for me to get out, too. We've had a rough time over the past couple of years. My wife, Emily, she died 2 years ago. Obviously, it was tough on Chris.
Shit. I'm sorry, man.
Thanks. It's been a struggle. Especially trying to be a good dad.
You're doing your best. Chris is awesome. And he's got a wonderful imagination.
Well, thanks for saying that. Chris does have talent. He's a storyteller.
Yeah. He showed up when I was drawing at the market. He gave me some tips.
When I look at you and Daniel, how close you two are, I realize I'm far from being up to the task. Chris deserves a real family. Anyway, I shouldn't have brought this up. Okay, forget it.
Claire and Steven seemed a bit worried about you guys.
Well, they stopped by yesterday. They really seem to care about Chris. But I'm afraid they get the wrong idea sometimes. Claire threatens to call social services. That's true. We are not your usual, pretty happy, suburban family model. But I know things haven't always been good for the Reynolds either.
Yeah, my mom left my dad a long time ago. She never came back. She broke all ties with her parents, too.
Sorry for bringing that up.
It's okay. I hope they don't stress out because we haven't come back.
Yeah, we should get you two home. Don't keep them waiting.
Yeah.
Hey, buddy. Want to set up that Christmas tree?
Yeah!
Well, I'll get there before you with my dadmobile.
No way you can beat Captain Spirit. See you later, Super Wolf.
Der Vater mag ein Alkoholproblem haben, definitiv. Aber er liebt seinen Sohn und ich denke, in gewisser
Hello?
Hinsicht hat er einen größeren Weitblick, als Hello? Man ihm zutrauen könnte. Und ich bin mir
Claire?
Ziemlich sicher, dass es Ärger geben wird,
Steven?
Weil die zwei weg waren.
Looks like Grandma and Grandpa haven't come back from church yet.
Falls sie so überhaupt jemals rauskommen.
Well, at least they won't yell at us for going out.
Richtig.
That was so cool to spend time with Chris at the market. Did you know Chris's mom was an artist?
I didn't. How so?
She drew comics. You should see her drawings. They're so cool. Just like yours.
Thanks, dude.
Hey.
What? What is it?
Sean? I want to go check on the room. Upstairs. I know it's Mom's. Please.
Die werden ausflippen.
Daniel, you heard Claire. They will freak out if they know we went inside.
We won't tell them. We'll be in total stealth mode. They won't know anything if we make it quick. It's just... I really want to know what's inside. What kind of stuff she had. Chris has tons of things that belong to his mom. And I have nothing. Come on, Sean. You don't even have to come with me. If you don't want to.
Fuck it. I'll come with you. So you don't make a mess and get us caught.
Dagegen werden können wir uns offensichtlich ja doch nicht. Aber ihr habt keinen Schlüssel zu dem Raum, der ist abgeschlossen. Wo also wollt ihr den Schlüssel hernehmen? Aber das sehen wir dann erst in der nächsten Folge. Ich bedanke mich sehr fürs Zusehen. Wenn euch die Folge gefallen hat, freue ich mich über Likes und Kommentare und
don't get why they locked the room.
Hoffe, ihr seid in der nächsten Folge
What's the big deal?
Von Life is Strange 2 mit dabei. Bis dahin und bye bye.
Let's try to lift something else.
Look like total pigs.
It's the sheriff.
Steven? Claire?
Sean, I didn't. We didn't call them.
I know, Grandma.